Congratulations on your nomination. How does it feel?
Thank you. Thank you. I feel great. I feel numb. I don't know. I'm very grateful. Very, very, very grateful. Happy to be here.
I mean, obviously, Miss Saigon has been rewarded at other award shows and celebrated by fans in a lot of different ways. But what makes the Olivier Awards in particular something special?
Well, the first time I encountered the Olivier Awards was in 1990, during the original run of the show, and our show was nominated, you know, Best Actor, Best Actress, Best Show. I thought it was the most wonderful thing, because in the Philippines I've seen awards ceremonies, and I was actually in an awards ceremony, and you know, and the name attached to it, the great Olivier. It's a great honor.
And why do you think it is so important to celebrate the West End publicly?
Because that we have a lot of, especially in this country, by watching a lot of shows, there are a lot of great actors, and it's just great to celebrate the achievements of everyone, designers, everyone, actors, backstage, and this is the way to do it.